Hello everyone, welcome back to my class. This is grade 3rd math. In today's video, let us revise chapter 4 shapes. Recap exercise. First bit, look at the shapes and fill in the blanks. One has been done for you. First one, this is a rectangle. So this is a rectangle. It has 4 corners and 4 sides. 4 corners as well as 4 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. The opposite sides are equal. So opposite sides are equal. Next one, B. This is a square. It has dash corners and dash sides. Okay, so it has how many corners? It has 4 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 4 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dash sides are equal. All sides are equal. Okay. Here all sides are equal. Page number 59. This is a triangle. What is this? This is a triangle. So this is a dash. This is a triangle. It has dash corners and dash sides. So how many corners it has? 1, 2, 3. It has 3 corners and 1, 2, 3. 3 sides. D. This is a dash. This is a circle. It has dash corners and dash sides. So it has 0 corners and 0 sides. E. So this is an dash. So this is an oval. It has dash corners and dash sides. It has 0 corners and 0 sides. So this is a recap exercise. First bit we have completed. Second bit, count and write the number of triangles or squares or rectangles in each of the following figures. First, dash triangles. So here how many triangles are there? 13 triangles. You have to count and you have to write 13 triangles. Next, so this is a square. So here how many squares are there? Dash squares, 10 squares. So this is a rectangles. So here how many rectangles are there? 36. Okay, so here 36 rectangles are there. So you have to count and you have to write. So I have count and I have written this. So this is a second bit. Third one, write the shape of each of the given objects. Okay, so a bangle, dash, circle. B, a remote control with shape rectangle. C, the bottom of a ball, circle shape. D, the face of the sun, circle shape. E, a set of square in a geometry box, triangle shape. A set of square in a geometry box, triangle shape. A bangle, circle. Remote controls, rectangle, the bottom of a ball, circle, the face of the sun, circle, a set square in a geometry box, triangle. So this is the third bit. Next, come to the fourth bit. Which of these has the maximum number of vertices? They have given three options, square, triangle or circle. So which of these has maximum number of vertices? Square. So you have to tick on the square, because square has 4 corners and 4 sides. All sides are equal. So maximum number of vertices, square. Okay, so we have revised recap exercise of chapter 4. So what we learned? We have learned today about the shapes. So which shapes we have learned? Rectangle, square, triangle, circle, oval. So we have learned about the shapes and we have written the shapes. Okay, so this is the recap exercise revision we have completed. So in the next class I will be doing the continuation of the remaining concept. I hope you understood today's class. Thank you.